How's everybody doing?
Fine!
Good. As you know, all this week, we are here with specialty audiences. And as you can hear from the sound of the raging hormones, my audience is made up of all teens. And my guests are from the TV show Major Dad, the teen actress Marissa Ryan. And from the Wonder Years, the teen star Jason Hervey. We'll be talking with teens, asking them questions you always wanted to know but were afraid to ask. Like, what do they think about? What are their plans for the future? And why do they spend so much time in the bathroom? Some people say that the teens of the 90s are smarter, more mature, and more creative than teens of any other generation. Of course, these are the same people who think Milli Vanilli don't lip-sync their concerts. But what do teens want and look forward to in the future? Some say they want the end of world hunger. Some want world peace, and some just want Tom Cruise. What kind of problems do teens face today? They have to worry about being academically prepared, they have to choose a career, and the biggest puzzle facing teenagers is who killed Laura Palmer.